This is the most broken carry hero this patch. Together with Ayo, you can take over the world. This is not the usual tanky BB Ayo heal style combo you see at TI9. This BB will punch your enemy so hard that they get high and a concaved hit. And I'm gonna show you exactly how to do it. Step 1. Grab a friend to play Ayo. I know you have no friends. Join my Discord and make some friends. Step 2. Don't be a posse and skill Brister back at level 2. Take the goo instead and you will find kills at level 3 with your imaginary friend. Once you have your Vanguard, you should be able to 1v2 easily. Then you get your imaginary friend to go make some ancient stacks. You wanna sit in lane and maximize your farm until multiple enemy heroes come ganking you. And when you sense them coming to you, TP out and farm the ancient stack. The timing that you go for these stacks are very important. You don't want your enemy to walk in on you during this private moment. I highly recommend you wait for someone to rotate to your lane and then TP out, or aggressively push the lane to force a reaction, then TP out. That will be about 1000 gold for me, and about 300 gold and 2 levels for the support. This is when your enemy gets emotionally unstable when they watch you farm, and they will come ganking you. Don't be afraid to fight with your Ayo. At this point in the game, together with the Ayo's overcharge, you should be doing around 400 to 500 DPS post 10 minutes. You will also be permanently running over 400 movement speed with the level 1 warpath. Ayo will also provide mana from the Soul Ring, because after the Soul Ring end, even though the Ayo loses mana, the tethered target will not lose the mana. Ayo will also provide the double healing from the mech and the stick. You don't really need to wait for your Aghanims to fight. As long as it is a good fight to take, you can play like an animal. Oh, you also want to shield your Ayo from the damage dealers. Once you have your Aghanims, it's time to concave some hits. The ghoul cast range increased from 600 to 650. This means that majority of the range heroes that are attacking you will get slowed. Even if they have slightly longer attack range, all you need to do is take 2 steps further and you'll get the slow off. It's not really hard because you're running at max movement speed most of the time. You should be getting this item around 15 to 16 minutes and start running down your opponents. Just pretend that there are no towers on the map. In this game, I went for a BKB, not because I'm afraid of their spells, it's just that their stuns are preventing me from becoming a true animal.
I guess it's warded, am I?
Then I go for crit into Silver's Edge. Not a very common item, most people like Abyssal Blade or AC. I like this item because you get crit on top of the warpath physical damage and you just run people down with the additional attack speed. It's kind of a multi-purpose item. You get everything you need on one item for you to 1v5.
Alright, I'll kill them all,
I hold a BKB here to bait the mask in.
Oh my god.
And then I go for Moonshot. Attack speed in general works very well with the warpath and the crit.
Oh, damn. Below. First incoming.
Once you hit level 25, take plus 25 warpath damage. That will put your warpath to plus 600 damage. You alone can do up to 3.3k damage per second. Together with the Ayo, you can do close to 5000 damage per second. Of course, the dummy target does not have armor, but it's still a lot of damage. And we're gonna finish it with Abyssal into Blink Dagger. Now we are a full sea animal.
Oh,
So I've got a 12 game win streak on this stupid combo, and I'm gonna show you the worst game that I've ever played. In this game, we messed up the creep wave really bad, a lot of range creep got denied, our opponents got good levels, and I just keep dying. I wouldn't say Timbersaw is a tough laning matchup, we just messed up too many range creep. So Timber got 6 and I can't lane anymore. I tried to jungle and they ganked me with 3 heroes while the Timbersaw take my tower. I am now 0-4 and I need to switch up how I approach this game. A lot of carries will make the mistake by asking the whole team to TP to the lane and try to save the carry lane. You don't want to be a selfish pick and get your team killed. You want to be a successful and good looking pick and allow your team to be at the right place at the right time. Furthermore, my team is not really doing that well. So in this game, I decided to abandon the lane and farm the ancients. Now that I know the Timbersaw is bottom and the enemy knows that I'm farming the triangle, they'll run at me. I'm gonna use this opportunity to run back to the top lane and play the map game. The Timbersaw knows that I'm somewhere top, so he showed top to occupy the lane. While he's at the top lane, his teammate is actually in the mid lane and the bottom lane. So I make the call to kill him with our whole team.
Can we get a +1, we kill this guy? Or oh, +2, +3, we bring the whole team here also, can. Come to us, come to us. Nice. Beautiful.
Then because Radiant is playing towards the bottom side, me and Io is going to play towards the top side and we're going to use Relocate to get out. And while we're here, we're going to push in every single wave and farm all the NC around the area. Timbersaw then started being aggressive on the bottom side of the map, so we get aggressive on the top side of the map. The plan is to lure the whole enemy team to the top side of the map and then we relocate to the bottom side of the map to farm. That didn't work because they flanked us and killed my Io. And I need to get out.
Oh no! This is our fight. Lion first, lion first. Beautiful, beautiful.
Somehow, I got lucky and managed to get out alive. I'm gonna reposition myself to the bottom side of the map and do the exact same thing until I get my Aghanims. Now that I have my Aghanims, all these mofos gonna pay for bullying me in the start.
Stun him, stun him! Body him, body him, body him! Nice, nice, he's dead, he's dead!
Oh!
Oi!
Oh, +2, +2! Wow, nice! Hey,
I got reload out, I got reload out! Alright, kill this guy. He got nothing ready. Outen, outen! Kill the lion first, kill the lion first, kill the lion first, kill the lion first! Echo! Nice, nice. Run, 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 run. I stole them all, I stole them all. Just run, just run. Just run, just. We are coming, we are coming, we are coming.
Water, water. Oh, nice,
nice.
Hey, Huang, Huang, don't run.
Wow, die.
I got him.
Nice shanker, give him.
Coming.
Yes, sir.
I go for the BOQ, go for the BOQ, he's gonna die already. Run them down. Run them down, let's go. Hey, they stop you.
Hitting is good.
I block the hook.
How many stand up?
Brother, where you going, brother? I'm here. I'm not stopping, man.
Oh my god.
They bypass me. Hold on, the one hitting is wrong.
Okay, he's dead.
Alright, let's concave all their hits, man.
He made Lotus.
Who want to die? Oh, please give me rampage, guys. One hit.
One more hit.
One more hit.